Glenn's excuses so far have failed to impress police, and when he attempts another one, he gets an unusual response.
It's just going up the red to give me a pot or something.
You got some money?
$3.
How much?
$3.
$3, I'll buy you a pie?
At the BP station.
Okay. 3 o'clock in the morning, you're buying a pie from the BP station, what must you always do?
Nothing.
3 o'clock in the morning, that pie's been in the warming drawer for probably about 12 hours. It'll be thermonuclear. You must always blow on the pie.
I'm hungry.
Always blow on the pie. Safer communities together.